In April 2014, a shocking incident took place in China's Alxa region, where a mass grave containing 100 stray dogs was discovered. The dogs had been buried alive in a 20-foot-deep ditch. Tragically, only 4 dogs managed to survive. The incident caused widespread outrage, with animal rights activists blaming the local government.